Hey guys, Hanzo and Q here from Devoted Gaming, and welcome back to our walkthrough for Dead Island.
Hello.
We're just here at this river village. We picked up some quests. We have to do the main story quest right now. I would love to do some side quests, but I can't change the waypoint, so... We're still doing the main story. We have to get some weapons back from the bandits.
Go. Money? Nope.
Not every zombie has money.
Change
Some
that.
Of them are deadbeats after all.
Oh, this part.
I don't like this part.
That. The one with the special there?
Can't hurt to look.
Oh my god. It's all yours.
Yeah, there's a medkit here. Oh, is that a medkit? Yeah.
That's just fruit.
Oh.
Up the ladder. Level up.
Ooh, it's got bots.
I'm gonna quickly level up my combat tree as soon as I can. Because there's a benefit to that. More fruit. Ooh, precious. Perfect.
There you go. Do it.
I'm gonna get blown up if I'm far in that distance. From here, maybe not. Yes, I got blown up. Ow. I'm surprised I didn't take any damage.
Well, at least you got lots of poop around here.
Alright, I think this is clear. I'm going down. There's another precious over there. I'm going down.
Oh, big boy's coming. Hold on. Back up.
Oh, it's just a floater.
I don't like that. There we go.
They aren't the worst. Trust me, they aren't the worst. We're about to meet the worst.
Oh, I don't need to hear that.
Ready? Nope. I forgot what they call him.
Ugly? Whoa. How about we call him Stumpy?
Let him come to us. Don't go in, there's an ambush. I'm gonna back out of there. He's called the Butcher! Come step into these two trees.
Wow.
Oh my god. He's the worst. Kicks don't affect him. Floaters get affected by kicks. And he has a nice name, doesn't he? The Butcher. Oh, this is nice. I must say they did water really nicely in this game. Except from us never getting wet when we step in water. Water looks good. Crouch. Oh, chest. What's in here? Tiring construction hammer. All yours, blunt guy.
Yeah, it's a piece of crap. Hold on. Let's see what I got.
Well, I'll wait for you up to this hill. A sip of water. Careful, if they might bring the jungle down. The backpack.
All yours.
We share the money.
Tells me to go this way.
Deliver the two weapon boxes to Maduda. Is that the same story still? Chasing Shadows, yeah, it's still the same one. I think we encounter bandits now.
Really?
Yep. Yep, get your gun out. Level 32 soldiers.
Oh boy.
He didn't notice us, so. Well, there's an interesting sack here, so this is our refuge spot.
Oh, where you go?
I killed him. I like the music here.
I know.
No, you didn't.
I got a headshot in.
Whatever you do, don't rush in, or you're gonna get screwed over.
Ow, there he is. There's a few of them, too.
Dang it. Ow, 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 ouchie mama, ow. Oh great, I lost track of them. I see you
right
behind that rock. Stop moving, Afro guy. There he goes.
I help.
That time you help, yes. He's behind that other rock. Oh, look at all those chests and ammo down there. He's on me. He's dead. Defective shotgun.
I'm not getting something that's effective.
Box.
Oh boy, they're coming.
Do I have a shotgun?
Oh, there's a lot of them.
363. This is worse.
See if I can flank him. There we go.
Medium auto rifle at 287. 70. This is better. We'll take this for now. Oh, I can't. I'm sorry, Kyo, I was busy looting the chests.
Thanks. I need ammo soon.
There, go pick up ammo. Uh oh, we got more coming. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of them. Where'd they go?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Can someone say glitch again? Ow! Shut up! I like how they got replaced by zombies. Got weapon box and throw at them, but we're supposed to deliver these boxes.
Hold on. Okay.
Got the other box.
Oh. Hello.
Hmm? What's wrong? Where are these zombies all coming from?
Oh.
You have weapons.
Oh, jeez, I'm low in health.
Retreat.
I can't. Come on down.
I got it. No, shut up. Effective.
Oh, There's one more.
Here, I got it.
Coming from behind us.
Oh. There you go, you can take it. But never mind. There you go. Drop these off.
Wow.
Car. Alright, get in.
You're driving.
Yeah, of course I am. Oh my god, this is steep. I see an exclamation mark.
Behind us.
He's not dead.
Whoa, he's a tough one.
He's still not dead.
Okay.
I'm sorry, curiosity has me want to check this exclamation mark out.
Jeez.
Oh. It looks safe. I'll check upstairs.
There's a workbench here. Generator of some sort.
Easy, Drusha. We're coming to you. The whole island is surrounded by Navy ships. We'll try to go around them.
Yeah, that was a side quest. That was nicely done. Oh, there's lots of supplies here.
Okay, I'm just deploying some.
There's a mod up here. You might want to climb up the ladder and get it. I totally came here by accident. A voice from the sky.
Are we gonna be facing a lot of bandits?
Yeah, I guess. It's a good balance between the two, zombies and bandits.
Okay.
So this is a great place. I think I'm gonna stop the video right here and continue in the next. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Have a good one.